But I know his true nature. The charm he took belonged to my mother. It gave her strength and foresight, as it did her mother before her, as it did me. Without it, I am blind.
You will have it back soon. I will make sure of it. I'll scout ahead.
Now what?
Follow me.
Do I get up there?
I'll show you. Steady, does it?
You can make that jump?
Watch.
Sorry.
Wait! Look! I'll handle this! Stay back! I need you to follow closely behind me. Do you think you can keep up?
Of course. Because that worked so well the last time. I do not trust this. We are sitting ducks.
Shh!
Stop this.
He's mine!
He is.
Let's go.
Thank you.
have to split up again.
How do we open the gate? I will go after the doctor. Eyes open.
I'll be more careful next time.
Levers and platforms. The tower is full of tricks and what does this do?
What is he chanting?
It is from a hymn my mother loves. He must think it is a spell to work with the charm. He is madder than I thought.
You go ahead. I'll plan around the other way. We flank him.
Of them from you myself. You deceived me.
Did I?
Your charm is no artifact.
Its magic is.
My life for a dirty piece of savagery.
What's that?
You did not think I'd give up all my secrets so easily.
I'm learning not to. But how...
Does it work? It lets me see.
Into
minds? No. Into all things. Only for a few seconds anyway.
Long enough
to escape.
Patience, will you...
accompany me to Connor's homestead? I would be honored.
Excellent.